Yeah, so let's rumble. Okay, Abzumi Spatial, thank you for having us here. We bring AR and AI to Industry 4.0. We come from Poland. We work in three main areas. So we make human work more efficient, we improve the education, and we enhance remote communications. In all of these three areas, we are game changers, not disruptors, which means that we rather improve than disrupt. Well, that's it for now. So far, we have developed a sophisticated framework that enables quick application production. You can see three examples of the application. For example, the one for designing the interiors of the car with a collision check, the one for teaching the engine assembly, the one for helping workers to complete the electrical installation within the body of the car. We did it with our customers, not to let these applications, and we have several already, not to let them rot in projects managers' drawers just as prototypes. We provided our customers with management system for these applications that enables managing devices, users, and also the holographic assets within the applications. And this is why we generated more than €500,000 income this year, only with our customers. The future for us, something we want to do, is we want to provide the industry with the most powerful framework for AR, AI, and VR applications, and one platform to rule them all. Okay, why are we the right people for the job? We take good selfies, as you might see. Okay, we've got skillful developers. That's number one. Yeah, we were selected as just one of five companies from all over the world for a Siemens and Volkswagen hackathon this year, the secret hackathon, not so secret now, generally. We are successful entrepreneurs. We have won Wolf Summit, Industry Lab, Startup Spark, and we have the experienced Salesforce. Believe me, like, you know, acquiring Volkswagen, Ericsson, and ZTech or B. Brown as customers is not an easy thing to do. And we have plans to grow. We have already exceeded our own expectations. As you might see, we wanted to do like 15 apps this year. We did like 18 at the moment. The platform has more than 50 users now. We are planning to have 2,000 users in 2 years. Of course, these are two different things. Yeah. Apps is something that everybody is allowed to do. Platform is something that everybody is allowed to use, but only by us. Okay, you can make your 4.0 come true with Abzumi. Thank you very much. I'm waiting for your questions.
Thank you, Pavel. So what makes your platform unique? And what does it actually
okay,
do?
Okay, I believe that the first thing that makes it unique is that it exists already and that it's implemented in Volkswagen, for example, which means that people can use prototypes, not only our prototypes, but also other startups, third-party users. They can use the prototypes in 120 plants all over the world. Yeah, they are able to test them, run them, and change the holographic assets within them, which is kind of revolutionary and the only one in the world at the moment, I believe.
Thank you so much. A very good speech. Two questions here. So one, what do you think will take you to succeed in this market? I understand that now you are in the proof of concept space or already project.
Not exactly.
Well, you can explain. But so what does it take really to become a standard de facto platform? This is number one question. And number two, what is the sales cycle? How long would it take you to win other customers in this space? Thanks.
Okay. Some of our projects are POCs, but we have three implementations already that run globally within the Volkswagen infrastructure. When it comes to how we want to develop, we need new customers. We need new knowledge from new customers. So this is something we really need. And the sales cycle is quite quick. Like, I'm back from Ingolstadt. I had a meeting yesterday with Audi, and we are implementing the platform there in January. So, you know, the first thing was the most difficult one to start. Yeah, it took us like half a year to get the first automotive customer, which was Volkswagen. At the moment, we are running in the Synergy group, which they provided us to, and so on and so forth. So this is mostly BTL actions, and they are totally effective. We have good sales force. We want to improve. We want to go to other customers too, right?
One quick question. How much do you have sort of recurring revenue out of the revenue you currently have, and how much is that this project?
Several thousands euro a month, yeah, at the moment. Yeah, this is because of the platform users, because the applications are license-based, yeah, and user-based also.
Thank you. Thank you for the very good pitch, and sorry for the hassle.